getting hot in here. Hopefully, because goddamn it's getting hot. Like, it's kind of nice that my computer room is, or my computer is with my reptiles. But the problem is it gets hot and humid in here. Because it has to be. It's easier to keep a room humid and hot than it is to keep a bunch of different enclosures. Especially if I can just get a baseline, then it makes it easier to keep the other ones there, too. Today off, so I figured I'd get in a good session and shit. I'm gonna work on my campaign a little more. I mean, I would like to play it next week, but I don't know. I didn't want to promise anything, so I said we'll give it a couple weeks. But I do have next Monday off, so I could do some last minute stuff if I really wanted to. Because I am going to be working all weekend, so I won't really have time to work on it. Really, it's today, tomorrow, and Friday to work on any of it at all if I wanted to. I do need to get some, wanted to get a run in today. I was gonna go later with a friend of mine, but he's staying late at work, so that is not gonna happen. So I'll probably just go and do one myself. Form because it's not that great. You have triggered a trap. Like, I love to run, but I already know my running form is terrible, and I didn't really know how to work on it until I did my in processing last week. I asked the NCO there. She told me some ways that would help. So I'm gonna try it today. Nothing too crazy, you know. Just gonna go on a light jog, focus on my how I'm running rather than speed. Cause I can run a fast 2 mile. Like the last time I did a recorded 2 mile run, I did a 13:55, 2 mile. It's pretty damn good. Whereas I started a basic training, I had like a 19 to 20 minute 2 mile pace. So by the time I got to AIT in Georgia, I was doing pretty damn well for myself. I was pretty proud of that. It was a big improvement. I threw up at the end, but I was like, yeah, it's probably gonna happen. The whole PT test we had to do, and that was the last event that we had to do, so I pushed myself. I would have scored really high on it if it was for record, but right now it's not. At least not for the National Guard anyways. It is for the regular army as of now, I believe, October. In my next drill with my unit, we actually are doing a diagnostic ACFT, so... And I will admit, the first couple months, yes, months, that I came back from AIT, I did not do really jack shit at all. I'm like, cool, I get to sleep in, there's no drill sergeants around, I can fucking do what I want. I spent like the first 3 weeks just not doing anything. I didn't go back to work for a while because I just wanted time to myself and time to hang out with friends and view family and my girlfriend. And I just was a fucking lazy motherfucker for a while, and let me tell you, that did not bode well for me the past week, last week. We did some intense PT, and I was sore as a motherfucker. And I'm not the type to go out to the gym. I don't know. The gym just isn't a thing for me. I already don't like being around people. So, like, being in a gym with other people just doesn't sound great to me. I'm just like, I'm good. Yep, I'm gonna take a hard pass on that one. I'd rather just do it at home. That, and it's, you know, I don't have to spend money on a gym membership. I can just do it at home. I don't really care about lifting weights. Like, yeah, I want to build muscle and, you know, get stronger, right? But I'm not looking to, like, get super beefed up, right? I'm not looking to get super swole, bro. I don't care. Like, this is definitely not what the army's about, I can tell you that. It's more about endurance than it is, like, raw physical strength. Yeah, sure, it helps, but you could be a bodybuilder, but you can't run for shit, so the minute you're getting shot at and you gotta run away, like, you're fucking gassed within 30 seconds of sprinting, and you're getting fucking shot at because you're a giant-ass target, and there I am sitting pretty behind cover, right? Like, damn, he wouldn't use that skill. Why is your fucking attack speed so fast? Holy shit. Cool. Nothing good. My inventory is full. Oh, wait. Nope. Goodbye.
Your pet has departed.
Sorry, nothing interests me. I thought I killed that fucker. Guess not. Whoopsie. Don't you fucking run away from me. Combo combo. Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of running out of things to talk about. It's another skill I'm working on, you know, keeping it engaging, right?
Oh, fuck. Well, I play a fucking video game. Normally, I'm just sitting here silent watching a YouTube video at the same time.
Which I do have to finish Horizon Zero Dawn. That's a playthrough I started. So, I think a good balance for me is to be able to play a game for videos, and then if I want to play something else, I do, and it doesn't have to be recorded, right? That way I don't always feel like I'm working. Right? That is the other thing that would worry me about having this as like a full-time job is, yeah, sure, I'm playing video games, but I'm doing it more for content rather than for enjoyment at that point, you know? I don't really ever want it to come to that point. So I don't think I could ever do this full-time. I mean, as a part-time thing, yeah, sure. If it ever came to that. I mean, why the fuck not? It's not a priority, obviously, but it's just something I enjoy doing. Like legendary, huh? Why? Why gotta be like that? Why do you have so much fucking health? Jesus Christ. Necklaces are always good. Yeah, that's good enough for me. Yeah, give me all that resistance, please. Skill is saving my ass. I saw a purple item. It's probably the quest item I'm looking for. Be quite honest.
My pack is full.
Fuck you. That's not what I was looking for. Okay. Wow. That's a lot of resistance. Whoa, holy shit. Better damage. Ooh. And it's too socketed. Oh, shit. Alright, where's the vital ring? I'm taking that one off. Replacing it. Mysterious helmet. What? Increases all elemental damage by 15%. 2% chance to block, better fire and ice resistance. So I lose out on a little bit of health. However, I can buff that up with the slot. Way better armor. Holy fuck. Does this deal... It steals electric damage. This doesn't deal any. Oh, fuck yeah. Nice. Nope. Ooh, new belt. No. No. Yeah, we'll keep on. Why the fuck? Why the fuck not? Okay. Let's continue on. A little bit of gold. It's not a big deal. So that's 11 deaths. Jeez. Well, we'll try and keep that number down for the next playthrough. Most of those deaths, like a majority of them, came from that one area. It was one of these, actually. It was one of these dungeons. For that dude. Because of those fucking stupid trees. Those mystical trees. Spider. There it is. Quest complete. I don't need to kill every single enemy. Fuck it.
Hi there!
You found the Kaleidoscope Pearl. You're a wonder, partner. I know just where I can find a buyer, too, so here's your share of the profit. Woo! That's it. You got nothing else for me? Cool. Alright. On to... this one? I think it was this one. Yes. Bam. This is just one really long, endless dungeon. That's what it feels like.
For hours, I could feel the heat building. The rock beneath my feet grew warm, and sulfur burned in my nostrils. As I squeezed through the crack in the rock, I expected to see lava. But still, I was unprepared. The glow of bubbling rock blinded my cavern-adjusted eyes. And when my vision cleared, I saw what I at first took to be a fortress. I now know it to be a prison, set upon pillars of rock in a molten sea. Who could build such a thing? What could require such extreme incarceration? And I am grateful that both prisoners and wardens have long since turned to dust.
Yeah, sure. embarrass myself here. No, a Skeletron! Alright, different enemies, finally. Next thing you know, I'm gonna be sick of these fucks. That's a lot of health potions. What have you got planned for me, game? I don't like this. Whoa, what the fuck? This place is fucking huge. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Fuck you, guy. Oh, I want to get in there. I picked up the gold from down here. Okay, sure. Well, I like the setting. Alright. Can I interact with that? No? Okay. I'll go fuck myself, I guess. I locked this. Alright, I feel like I shouldn't go that way. I should go this way first. Probably all leads to the same area, but...
There is no more room.
Okay, maybe it doesn't. What the fuck was that? Okay, well at least it all connected so I could walk around. A trap door? Oh, you fucking don't.
Oh no, not a trap. How dare I?
What the fuck is that? Oh, I'm healing.
Ta-da!
Stop running away from me. Okay, goodbye.
Your pet has departed.
What the fuck is this guy doing? He's blowing himself up on purpose? On purpose. Damn it. I thought I killed you already. Gotta make sure they're more dead next time. Fuck. I keep thinking they're dead and they have like one HP left. What are you doing? They didn't even swing at me once. Not sure that tactic is very effective, but thanks.
My pack is full.
My pack is full. Now it's not. You're welcome. Oh. Got a fucking doorway right here, dumbass. Jesus. Pay the fuck attention. It's like a little boss arena. Hurt them, but it hurts me. That's just unfair. He died by fire. What a nerd. I'm getting tired and I have no idea why. I haven't even done anything yet. Go make some coffee. Should have some anyways. Is this blueberry cobbler flavored coffee? Ooh, man. By New England coffee. Dude, it is so good. You don't even need creamer in it. Just add milk and some sugar. Shit's delicious. It's a really smooth coffee. I love coffee. I haven't been drinking as much lately in the past year or so. I used to drink a lot when I first started working, but not so much anymore. I'm addicted to Red Bull now. I drink like 1 to 2 a day. It's probably not healthy for me, but it's just so good. The yellow one's the best. Peach is really good. The strawberry apricot one they had for the summer edition was pretty decent. It wasn't my favorite, but when dragon fruit came out, that was the best one. It's not I don't think it's as good anymore. What the fuck? So I might take a quick break here in a second and make myself some coffee.